He's got two Hatties, a game-tying goal, and a shootout winner. My goodness, 29 goals in 32 games. If this isn't the year of Alex Ovechkin, then I don't know what is, you guys.
No.
I agree with you.
This got to be the best start of his career to a season.
He's unbelievable. He's shooting the puck. And he's quick to point out that he's playing with pretty good guys. Backstrom, left-handed shot feeding him. You've got Kuznetsov, left-handed shot feeding him. You got Oshie in the middle for the bump back. You got Carlson on the point, can feed him for the one-timer. Just too many weapons Alex Ovechkin has.
That pace for 60 goals.
It's ridiculous. But
it's
I love
old school.
It.
No one scores 60 in today's NHL.
No,
what's going on?
No. He's done it, but he hasn't done it lately.
He hasn't done it in a while.
No, we already knew it was the year of Alex Ovechkin.
Yeah. I thought last year was the year
of
Alex
Ovechkin. It's the calendar year, apparently,
calendar
right?
Year.
If you look at his 2018 resume, right? Won the Rocket, the Caps win the Stanley Cup. He's named the Conn Smythe Trophy winner. Then he has the birth of his first child. And, of course, as we just mentioned, he leads the NHL this season with 29 goals in 32 games. Not to mention that he might have had the best, most epic Stanley Cup celebration party in the history of the National Hockey League.
Yeah, he had fun.
Yes,
he had some fun with that Stanley Cup. He might have led all players for one summer with Stanley Cup raises. Right? Raised the Stanley Cup.
I personally think more water hit the cup this year than ever before.
Yes.
How many fountains was he in over in Europe that we don't know about?
Because
there are a lot
of
fountains in Europe.
Yep. There he is, raising it again.
And we joked, too, right?
There it is.
Hey, there's the water.
Yes,
that's what I'm talking about.
It needs to be a statue.
It's a European
and here's
dog
more water. More water. That was at the awards.
European dog paddle right there.
There you go. Very nice.
I just want a statue of Ovi making snow angels. Like Bobby Orr's got the like fallen
right.
goal. Ovi
yeah.
can have the water
nice.
Snow angels.
That would be nice. I'd love to see that. Maybe in that very little fountain there, just a statue of Ovi on the ground.
I could get behind it. Start the petition. Let's do it.
The capture plane is good as we've seen them play in the regular season.
Yeah.
They look as good as I've ever seen them look in the regular season.